With the recent spikes in infection and hospitalization, this donation is part of the equipment needed for clinical case management. These medical devices are essential for the management of patients with severe acute respiratory infection experiencing breathing difficulties. I'm also informed that some of the identified equipment and material are useful to the hospital in the general provision of medical care during and post the COVID-19 pandemic, as well as non-COVID related medical emergencies. Finally, as a caring institution, it warms our heart to know that we can make a difference in the lives of our fellow citizens. But we remain alert to the fact that we can only make a big difference when many actors make contribution to this human cause. And we believe that our contribution would provide such an inspiration to others.
We are really grateful and we thank the Bank of Namibia for coming to Mahenge region and coming to our rescue and complementing the government efforts in addressing the pandemic and ensure that our health system remains intact and remain in a position to be able to deliver services to the community. I thank you.